Here we go, we're green, Brandon Rogers! Christine Breckenridge! It's Brandon Rogers, Christine Breckenridge! Followed by the 55, Clayton Rustin! Then we have Parker Golston! Michael Steele, Wally Bankratz! Parker Golston, Wally Bankratz, Michael Steele. Then it's the four of Austin Blair. The three of Alexander Bezetta, the 59 of Ashley Hazleton. Oh, the 64 having some problems. Parker Golston. Golston goes to the infield. Christine Breckenridge second. We have Clayton Rustin in third. Wally Bankratz fourth. Signal. 10 laps down, 10 laps to go to Brendan Rogers. Second place, Breckenridge, followed by the 55 of Clayton Rustin, the 37 of Bankratz, the 92 of Steele, the 4 of Austin Blair, the 3 of Alexander Bezetta, and the 59 of Ashley Hazleton. Finish line in the 20 car, Brendan Rogers, second place, the 26, Christine Breckenridge, third place, the 55. That would be Clayton Rustin, followed by the 37 of Bankratz. Bankratz underneath Rustin. Bankratz moves into third place. Rustin back to fourth. Whoa! The 59, Ashley Hazleton spins out. The 26, Breckenridge almost goes into the wall trying to miss her. Second place, Christine Breckenridge. Third place, the 55 of Clayton Rustin. Fourth place, the 37 of Wally Bankratz. Whoa, Bankratz gets way sideways. This time around, five laps remaining to the 20 of Brennan Rogers. White flag coming out to the 20. Coming down with a checkered flag and the win. Brendan Rogers, Christine Breckenridge second, Wally Bankratz, Clayton Rustin, Michael Steele, Austin Blair, and the three of Alexander Bissett. Nice round of applause for your winner from the poll. That would be Brendan Rogers.
Dude.
Oh, man, my car is jacked up.